What up, YouTube? Welcome to the channel. Appreciate you guys coming. If you're new here, if you want to request a song, click the Buy Me a Coffee link down below, and I would appreciate that. Also, go follow the podcast. And today we got a request from the great, amazing Augustino, always supporting the channel, always might have bought more coffees than anyone on here. You are awesome. Hello, Angela. I would like to make you cry a little with a masterpiece by Ivan Graziani entitled Florence, Sad Song. Translated into English. I leave you the link. Well, thank you. Thank you very much, Augustino. I believe Andrea just requested a song from the same artist, which is cool. You guys are working together. Working together. Anyway, let's get to it. Please click the like, guys, too, while you're here. While you're here. Anyway, after this short break, after this short little clip, here we go. Tried to give you my best. All right, here we go. Ivan Graziani.
Firenze, lo sai, non è servita a cambiarla. La cosa che ho amato di più è stata l'aria. Lei ha disegnato, ha riempito cartelle di sogni, ma gli occhi di marmo del colosso toscano guardano troppo lontano. Caro il mio Barbarossa, studente in filosofia, con il tuo italiano insicuro certe cose le sapevi dire.
Listen to that voice, so full of pain, but also not pain, you know, also compassion and what's the word I'm looking for? That voice is so full of soul and heart, and I don't mean soul like he's a soul singer. I mean soul like just so full of something. You know what I'm saying? Without sounding like a weirdo, you know what I'm saying? He kind of sounds like the singer from Rush, and the style is so different than Rush, but I can hear the guy from Rush singing this. Monday warrior to mean. All right, I'm not gonna sing, but it's gorgeous so far. It's about an artist marveling at this beautiful painting she's painting. Am I wrong? Probably. Either way, it's gorgeous.
Lo so bene. Una donna da amare in due, in comune fra te.
A woman to love in two, to share between you and me. What does he mean? Oh, I know. I guess he's saying he's sharing. She has another passion, and she loves him, but she also loves her love, you know, her dreams. Like, I love, you know, when I'm in love, I love someone, and I love music, and I love my YouTube. You can love two things at once. Your passion, though. The person you're with is supposed to, you know, help you realize your dreams and your passions and your goals. That's what makes it such a great couple. In comune fra te e me. Ma di tempo ce n'è. Questa città, fottuti di malinconia. Both fucked by melancholy and by her.
Per questo canto una canzone triste, 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 triste come me. E non c'è più nessuno che mi parli ancora un po' di lei, ancora un po' di lei.
There's something very... Let me talk for a minute. There's something very attractive about a sadness. You know, I don't know what it is. The darkness, there's something very appealing about a sadness. You know, it's a depth. Oh, God, I sound weird. You guys know what I mean. You know, you're in a way, you kind of like the sadness. As long as it don't stay too long, you know. Don't wear out your welcome, Mr. Sadness, because we don't want you here forever. But there's something that makes you kind of relish in it. I don't know, I sound crazy. I know what I'm saying. I just don't know if I'm explaining it right. Come on, man. Give me that. That melody, so good. And
ricordo i suoi occhi, strano tipo di donna che era. Quando gettò i suoi disegni con rabbia giù da Ponte Vecchio. Io sono nata da una conchiglia, diceva. La mia casa è il mare con un fiume, no, non lo posso cambiare. Caro mio Barbarossa, compagno di un'avventura.
Yeah, I wonder why he says red beard. What does that mean? Does she have a red beard? What does he mean by that? Does he just mean she has red hair? Or maybe she is a he? Let me know.
Certo che se le se ne andata, no, non è colpa mia.
Oh, if she left, it's not my fault. Usually it's not. You know, I mean, unless you're, like, doing something really scummy and schemy and crappy, it's not... I don't even know if he's talking about a girl. He could be talking about something else, because every time I say he's talking about a relationship, everyone's on my ass saying, that ain't what he's talking about. So, let me know.
Ritornerai in Irlanda con la tua laurea in filosofia. Ma io che farò in questa città?
You're gonna live and be happy, bro.
Fottuto di malinconia e di lei. Per questo canto una canzone triste, triste, triste. Ooh. Triste, triste, ooh. Triste, 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 triste come me. E non c'è più nessuno che mi parli ancora un po' di lei, ancora un po'.
Gotta love that vocal melody, how it's low and then it gets high. You gotta love it. You gotta. What the hell's wrong with you? Wow. Every week, a new wonderful Italian song. We should just follow this channel. Just do every song they do. Guys, go follow that channel. Very cool. Very cool. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Augustino, for always requesting some epic stuff. Guys, if you want to request a song, click the Buy Me a Coffee link. And also, I just thought of a cool new idea. If you really want to go overboard, I would like you to send me a video, email me it, and talk before you send me a request. I think that would be frigging awesome. Talk about why you love the song, why you're doing it. That would be awesome. I might make a separate video just announcing that. Talk about the song you love so much, and I will put you on YouTube, and we will do it. And then I'll watch the video. All right, guys, that's all we got. Have a great day. Thank you, Augustino. That voice was beautiful. Gorgeous. All right, guys, we love you.